It's the most wonderful time of the year.
A lot of outrage in one s**ty school district after its production of a Charlie Brown Christmas was
that censored portion of a Charlie Brown Christmas cut from a s**ty elementary school play after one person complained.
We shouldn't be caving in. This is terrorism, too. I think that's terrorism. You know, this is a s**t holiday, and if you don't like it, then get
Yeah.
But stop terrorizing people who like the holiday. I don't think it's the same thing as Islamic terrorism, but I think little kids are being terrorized by these PC idiots.
The red cups are coming. The red cups are coming.
You can't buy publicity like this.
This is a full-blown four-alarm holiday emergency here. We're gonna press on, and we're gonna have the happiest Christmas since Bing Crosby tap dance with Danny K. And when Santa squeezes his fat white down that chimney tonight, he's gonna find the jolliest bunch of holes this side of the nut house.
Perhaps a tree. A great big f***ing aluminum Christmas tree. That's it, Charlie Brown. You get the tree. I'll f*** this crowd.
Okay.